topic is classification of magnetic materials. Class of magnetic materials are divided into 7 different types, like non-magnetic materials, diamagnetic materials, paramagnetic materials, ferromagnetic materials, perimagnetic materials, ferrites, and super paramagnetic materials. Now, non-magnetic materials have no magnetic reaction in them, like they are totally neutral in nature. Diamagnetic materials, they have induced dipole moment, they oppose applied field, they are repelled by bar magnets, and they are weakly magnetic in nature. Paramagnetic materials, they are induced dipole moment, and they align to applied field, they are attracted by bar magnets, and they are also weakly magnetic in nature. Ferromagnetic materials, they are attracted by bar magnet, they are strongly magnetic in nature, they have memories, so that they can create permanent magnets. Ferromagnetic materials, they are type of ferromagnetic materials only. They are attracted by bar magnet as well, and they are strongly magnetic in nature. Ferrites, they are type of ferrimagnetic materials. They have low electrical conductivity, and they are strongly magnetic in nature. Supermagnetic materials, they are material mixture, that is, ferromagnetic particles are suspended in a plastic binder. They have